My best friend had a little situation at the end of our senior year. And like a shot, she and Mitchell got married that summer. Every night being a heavy metal drummer. They got a little cute house on a little cute street with a crucifix on the door. Mitchell got a job at a record store in the mall. Just the typical facts of a typical life in a town on the eastern shore. I thought about what I wanted. It wasn't like that at all. Made Carolyn a cute baby sweater, thinking I could do better than that. In a year or so, I moved to the city, thinking, what have I got to lose? Got a room, got a cat, and got 20 pounds there. Met a guy in a class I was taking who you might say looked like Tom Cruise. He wouldn't leave me alone unless I went with him to dinner. And I guess he was cute, and I guess he was sweet, and I guess he was good in bed. I gave up my life for the better part of a year. And so I'm starting to think that this maybe might work. And the second it entered my head, he needed to take some time off, focus on his career. You don't have to like Duran Duran, just love me. You don't have to put the seat down. You don't have to watch the news. You don't have to learn to tango. You don't have to eat prosciutto. You don't have to change a thing. Just stay with me. Substitution will do nothing but fresh, undiluted, and pure, top of the line, and totally mine. I don't need any lifetime commitments. I don't need to get hitched tonight. I don't want you to throw up all. I don't mean to put on any pressure, but I know when a thing is right. And I spend every day reconfiguring my senses. When we get to my house, take a look at that town, take a look at how far I've